And all these stupid ass people been running up on me lately, being like, yo, subscribe, you big, you signed to a major, I heard you got that radio play. What's up with MTV? You know I'ma tell y'all fools, don't be deceived, stupid. Yeah. Hey yo, this goes out to every wicked kid with a plot, to every lyricist that sucked dick to get to the top, to every young kid picturing the crib with a car, down the road, motherfuckers, just the same star. These diamonds and G's don't come out of mind with ease. Have this right misconception, a common disease. Now you should know, everybody can slip, whether you're a bare knuckle motherfucker or you score with a clip. You best to get decisive and separate ties with vices, so you'll survive the rising prices. Just to know the shit you had, you kick it with the snitches, so you bound to get stabbed. Shit, come to the sky, and got the seven with the secular gnaw. Reject the facade, I'm ready to protect if I call. Yo, I'd advise that you listen to my written intent, cause it's the shit I tell myself when I'm thinking of death.
Never gonna stop, I'm living with my style, way to the top. God, I'm living it right now, I get what I got. And I'm proud, I see in the eye.
Serpico, behave, hell nah, my razor blade is vertical. But then I think about the young kids who serve in the rocks without the luxury. There's something in the personal thoughts.
So when I chill,
trying to understand the lesson,
I keep it real.
Yo, even though my lifestyle was nothing pleasant, a record is dough, directly designed for business and politics. It's infecting my mind.